Hey, New Mexico State Police officer got into some trouble over the weekend. Raton Police arrested State Police Lieutenant Matthew V. Hill Saturday night for DWI. Police say the officer was driving his personal vehicle at the time of the arrest and was not on duty. V. Hill has been placed on administrative leave pending an internal investigation. He's been on the state police force for nearly 14 years. The domestic